Remember that. Let's fix the slime from the last video. Tons of activator. Let's mix. This feels as bad as it looks. It's getting chunky and stringy. This is really disgusting. We can't stop mixing. It feels like guts taking it out. It's even worse on the table. It's so squishy. Once all mixed, we got a store-bought putty texture. Sadly, we can't keep it, so...
Hey y'all, this video about a slime that will be going in my shop went wrong. Okay, so I was doing all the steps normally, adding dye, scents, and stuff, and then this is where it all went wrong with the activator. Just watch. And so I kept like adding activator and then mixing it. It was kind of like a repeated cycle kind of situation. And so I actually went through a lot of activator and I had to make another batch, and I just kept mixing and stuff. And this is kind of what it turned out like. It was really stringy and clumpy, and it was not good. And so, you know, I just kept like mixing it and added water and more activator, and it fixed. And you know, your girl always fixes it. And so this slime will be going in my shop. It's a base for a DIY kit. The shop link in bio, by the way. Anyway, bye y'all.
Dust bunnies just arrived in the mail. Time to pop these bubbles. Why isn't it popping right? Clay time. Get out. There we go. locker just open. There.
It's soft like a real buddy. Sniff, sniff. Partuan comments.
Thank you.